can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it.
Life is about the journey.
Get a green one.
But try telling that to a little girl.
So it's gotta go with red.
Whose journey every day through the school halls, the playground, the cafeteria.
Every time I try to come near them, they start running away.
Was torture.
I was always scared every day what it was gonna be like.
Ooh.
Of course, this doesn't look like the face or seem like the attitude of a struggling child. But whether she knows it or not, Trinity Whiteside has already completed a journey.
She said she wanted to die from it, and they had to call us and say, you know, there's stuff happening that's bad, and you know, that we needed to try to work on that. So anyway, it was a rough deal.
The Whitesides, Becky, Kyle, and their kids, all went through a rough deal.
We were struggling financially, and she was struggling at school, and you know, it was difficult.
Mom and Dad both lost businesses and a home to foreclosure. In the meantime, Trinity lost her self-esteem.
She would come home from school crying, saying that they wouldn't play with me, and you know, the teacher would tell me that she had a rough day. Which turned into several days.
The Whitesides were forced, at least at first, to move to Willard. Turns out they couldn't have made a better decision for Trinity.
My mom, she was looking at stuff and she's saying, hey, you should do girls on the run. I'm like, Mom, you try to make me lose weight, right?
Maybe a little, but Girls on the Run is much more about gaining confidence, gaining self-respect, gaining friendships.
Fitness has always been a part of my life, and that was the initial thing that attracted me to Girls on the Run, was the running aspect. But then whenever I got the literature and started looking at the curriculum and reading about the message that it was sending to young girls, I personally really connected with that, because I think it's a message that every girl can benefit from.
Trish Hopkins founded the nonprofit in Springfield in 2008, and it's the amount of love and time she's put in.
Pretty much all of it. My husband would say probably more than a sane person would.
That has grown the program quicker than she ever imagined.
We had 28 girls total at 3 different sites, 1 in Republic and 2 in Springfield. And this last fall session, 2012, we had just over 250 girls at 14 different sites. So, great growth.
With so much more potential, Hopkins would like to see Girls on the Run in every single school in Greene County. But there's a catch.
This last fall, over 50% of those girls were on scholarship. And traditionally, that's about what we're running, is between 50 and 60% of the girls on scholarship. And what that means is that those girls are paying a very nominal fee, and as they can't afford, you know, the full fee, so it's out of reach for them financially.
$10. That's all the Whitesides had to pay to change Trinity's life. The rest comes from you.
Quite honestly, if somebody would not, you know, if the donations weren't there for Trinity to have been, you know, accepted for that, we would not have been able to put her in it.
And it really did. Change your life, that is.
There were no more, you know, I got made fun of, and there was no more, you know, this happened, and crying, and no more that I hate school. I mean, it was totally different. It was completely different with her. It still is. I mean, it's, you know.
It's also developed a desire with the running program. She wants to run at all the different events that come up.
In November, Trinity conquered the first real physically arduous leg of her journey. With her sister by her side, she ran a 5K.
Let's let them hear it.
Like every girl does at the end of every session.
I felt good, and I felt like I was going to throw up. I was just glad it was over.
Yeah, that was a big deal.
A year ago or a year before that, I would have never thought she could have completed a 5K run.
Yeah, a big deal. But not nearly as big a deal as this.
I was just kind of sad all the time, and I hardly ever smiled. And now I'm just, people at my school think that I keep on saying to them, like, would you think I'm calm? we're bouncing off the walls, and everybody keeps on saying bouncing off the walls.
Life is about the journey, and the most important part of Trinity's journey has been learning to love herself.
There's so much of that that I attribute to Girls on the Run.
Molly Barker, the founder of Girls on the Run, uses the phrase all the time that we're changing the world one girl at a time. And I think Trinity is a perfect example of how we're doing that.